Good day, everyone. Silver Cheesecake here. I'm bringing you the second episode of my Seven Mysteries playthrough. So, I'm just gonna jump right into it. I was gonna bury some bodies, so. You're not dead. So yeah, it's a possibility that they can hurt me. I gotta stop being so curious. Scare her to death, and then get scared to death. Thank you. I don't even know what I'm looking for. He's got a point. Okay, so that broken glass sound means I can't use the item quite yet. I guess I need a desk to read it. Sorry, I just got a text. Okay. Oh, this is cool. Alright, so, I mean, it should be like over here somewhere. Ah. Oh. Okay. Blackout's over. That was my attempt at making that sound effect. Sorry. Save point up here. Forgot to save. Nah, screw it. Let's go. Oh, nice. The other side. Oh, there you go. That was creepy.
Okay.
Just a broken bolt. Oh crap. Hi. Oh that's something to do with like the numbers or whatever. I don't even know. Alright, so I think I go down. Oh. Okay, I'll respect that. He likes efficiency. Oh, okay, I know I said I wasn't going to talk about any Eve tracks again, but this is my favorite one. Oh, haha, nice. What is that? Oh, is that a bat? Oh, that's a bird. This is a really cool atmosphere, I gotta say. So you think. He didn't make a dent. See if I can find a shortcut back into the building. That is a fall. What? Okay, whatever. Gospel, can I go in the window? Says no. Similar to what I want to say. This is really creepy. Oh god! Okay, good. What was that? Is it after me? Don't. See if there's a save point somewhere. Really hoping it's in here. Okay, so it wants me to go to that piano first. Alright, and I'll play that. Literally, I'll play it because it's a piano. Just kidding. Okay, hold on, I got another corny one. The piano is the key. Catch my drift, huh? Anybody? Sorry. Nothing good happens whenever you play a piano. I do want to go home. I'll take your place any day. Well, you're not hiding. I'll take your place in going home. I would gladly go home if I was in your situation. Alright, enough babbling for me. I gotta find this frickin' library. I'm an idiot. I should have just gone back the way I came. What's this? Sorry, I'm so curious. No, I don't think it was...
Was it?
Okay, it was one of these doors. If you don't already know, I'm terrible at finding things, or finding places. I'm pretty decent with puzzles. Horrific with finding places again. By the way, I wrote their numbers down. I said not to disregard the numbers, so I'm just writing them down. Thank you. probably stop there for now. After I save. I just like to save over that, that's fine. Okay, you know, let's just keep going. I'm gonna save as soon as he's done talking. Okay, so I think I'm gonna finally be putting these numbers. So far, it's got a really interesting story. I love this. Again, the atmosphere is fantastic. And I'm loving the Eve tracks. Loving the Eve tracks. Time's up for me, so y'all have a good day. Peace!